Next question. If A and B are minus 2, minus 2 and 2, minus 4. A and B points are given. Find the coordinates of P such that AP is equal to 3 by 7 AB and P lies on AB. So, we are drawing a line segment AB where A minus 2, minus 2 and B 2, minus 4. P lies on AB. P is a point on AB. How it is coming? AP length, AP is equal to 3 by 7 part of AB. So, somewhere here we are marking the point P. Okay, what is the condition? This length, this much length is 3 by 7 part of AB. AP is equal to 3 by 7 of AB. What is the meaning of AP is equal to 3 by 7 of AB? Meaning is, you have to consider this denominator. So, the total line segment is divided into 7 parts. Okay, that is fraction. When we divide a circle into 7 parts, out of that, we are considering 3 parts. Okay, that is called 3 by 7. So, what is the meaning? This line segment AB, we are dividing into 7 parts. Out of that 7 parts, this much is 3 parts. So, how much is the remaining part? 4. Okay, this total is dividing into 7 parts. This part is 3 part. That is the meaning of AP is equal to 3 by 7 AB. So, balance this part is 4 part. So, we can easily tell that the ratio is 3:4. Okay. So, whenever you are getting a question like this, from the question you have to decide the ratio. If ratio is wrong, then answer will be wrong. So, you think a little time and take the correct ratio of division. If ratio we get, then we can apply what section formula. Write the section formula M1 X2 plus M2 X1 by M1 plus M2, M1 Y2 plus M2 Y1 by M1 plus M2. Write the points minus 2, minus 2 and 2, minus 4 and ratio 3:4. It is x1, y1, it is x2, y2, it is m1, m2. This you write compulsory, then you will not make any mistake. Then substitute m1 means 3 into x2 is 2 plus m2, 4 into x1 minus 2 by 3 plus 4. M1, 3 into y2 minus 4 plus 4 into minus 2 by 3 plus 4. Is equal to 3 into 2, 6 plus minus 8 by 7 minus 12 plus minus 8 by 7 is equal to 6 plus minus 8 is minus 2 by 7 minus 12 plus minus 8 is minus 20 by 7. So, this is the particular point P. Okay. So, what is important? Selection of the ratio is important. Read the question correctly, think a while and form the ratio. If ratio is correct, then only the point will be correct.